Hi, this is Shop Doc, and I'm Ria Tanjuatco Trillo. The practice of going green doesn't end with recycling and reusing or buying eco-friendly products. It can now even extend to the features of the place you live in. Today, we'll talk about a development that adheres to green building practices and get some green designing tips as well. In this first segment, we're joined by Michelle Ongpin. She's a Senior Vice President for Corporate Communications of Alphaland. Hello, Michelle, and thanks for coming on the show.
Hi, thank you for having me.
Okay, Alphaland is very busy these days. Yes. You guys have a lot of developments and projects going up, but one of them is Makati Place. Mm-hmm. And your thrust for this development is really to make sure that it's green and eco-friendly.
Yes. It's gold LEEDs registered, which means the residents will have 25% on water savings and 35% on energy savings. It uses non-toxic materials. It has 5 stories of underground parking, which means it reduces the urban heat island effect. So it's really, we're trying to do everything to make it as sustainable as possible and as economical as possible for the future residents.
Right, and aside from it being green, of course, it's going to be very 21st century living.
It is.
Yeah, tell me more about that.
It is a smart home. So you can control your entire home from a tablet, from a smartphone, from whatever can be made to control your appliances. So you can turn on your blinds, you can turn on your lights, you can turn on your air conditioning, you can, if you're at your office, you know you're going to be home in about half an hour, you can already turn on your aircon and turn on your TV to movie mode.
That's amazing.
It's
sounds
exciting.
Like something out of the Jetsons or a cartoon or something like that.
Yes.
Right? Okay, so what exactly are the specifications for Makati Place? How big will the units be and how many units will there be altogether?
We have 3 different types of units, ranging from 63 square meters to 120 square meters, 581 units all in all. It's a 52-story tower. All in all, Makati Place is a mixed-use development, so you will have a 3-story mall, a 3-story city club, and 3 residential towers. With all of your units, you will get a proprietary membership to the city club.
Oh, okay. So once you buy a unit, you're automatically
a member of the city club.
Member of that. Okay. So tell me more about city club then. What features and amenities do you guys expect to have available then?
The city club has 2 hectares of continuous space. We have 8 specialty restaurants, lap pools, indoor tennis court, basketball, squash, Pilates, yoga. Whatever you can think of, we put it in there.
Right in the middle of the city.
Right in the middle of the city.
Okay, but what if I'm not a condo owner, mm-hmm. I'm not a unit owner, can I still buy membership?
Absolutely,
at Makati Place?
Yes, you can.
Right.
We've already started pre-selling the City Club membership, so you can already buy one.
Very nice. And when will that be ready by?
The City Club will be ready by end of 2012, and the residential units end of 2014.
Oh, okay. So, still a ways away, but definitely stuff to look forward to. What about in terms of, like, if I'm a business person with business needs, would there be amenities there available
for me? Yes, in the City Club, you will have function rooms, you will have meeting rooms, video conferencing. Of course, you also have your different restaurants, even have a cigar divan if you want to have, after your business meeting, a little drink and a cigar, yes.
Right, very high-end. And you started pre-selling also for Makati Place already?
Not yet. We're launching the project September 8th.
Okay, and then after that, units will be available for sale.
Yeah.
Right, okay. But I'm sure, word has gotten out about, this project. What's the feedback you've been getting this early on?
Very good. Our model units are open for viewing, and when people come in, they really like the lifestyle that we're showing there. It's open-plan living. They like the green factor of it. They like the fact that it's all of the appliances that you see in the unit will come with the unit. So what you see is what you get, which is quite unusual.
Yeah, because normally you have a nice dressed up unit,
but
when you buy the actual thing, it's
exactly.
bare. Yeah. Right, okay. And going back to the green aspect of Makati Place, why is it so important to have green building projects now?
Well, because, the Philippines are quite affected by climate change. We've noticed in our customers that they really are looking for sustainability. So Makati Place is not only our only project that we're going for green. Balesin is another project. All of our projects are gold LEEDs registered. So we really try to give back as much as we can. I mean, development will always have an impact. But if you'd go green, you will make sure that these developments will stay for the future and, will give their residents a good, healthy lifestyle.
for sure. Do you think other players in the industry are going to go this way eventually?
I think so. Yeah, for sure. I mean, when you drive down Ayala, you see a lot of the buildings have the LEEDS registration logo already.
Yes.
So
yes,
a lot of people are going for it. Yes.
Okay. So at least there is that consciousness.
Absolutely.
In the psyche of developers in the Philippines. Okay. You guys are also doing other things. You have Makati Tower. Tell
yes.
me about that.
Makati Tower is a 34-story grade A office tower building also on Ayala. So I think currently we're the only real estate developers that have two buildings going up on Ayala, which is quite exciting for us. And it will open at the same time as the City Club and the Mall of Makati Place. So end of next year, there'll be some big celebrations on Ayala Avenue.
Right. As I said, big things going on
yes.
for you guys. You also mentioned that you guys are developing Balisin Island.
Yes.
Right. It used to be privately owned by a family, I think. And now you guys are developing it into like a resort.
Members only island. It's a 425-hectare island. We will have our own private plane. We have our own departure lounge. And we're developing it with six different themed villages, themed after the most beautiful and luxurious beachside destinations of the world. Mykonos in Greece, Costa Smeralda in Sardinia, Italy, Saint-Tropez in the south of France, Bali, Phuket, and of course the Philippines with Balisin.
Right, so a
flavor of the world.
Of the world,
one island.
Exactly.
Yes.
And how many people or families will the resort be able to accommodate once it's all done?
We'll have 5,000 members. It's members only. So first phase will be you will have a membership. With the membership, you will get 14 complimentary nights a year on the island. Phase two will eventually you'll be able to buy your own house there. Of course, themed after the villages.
Right. And target date for completion?
Well, end of this year, phase one already.
End of this year?
Yes. You will already have the villages, some of the villages ready. And the entire project will be finished 2013.
Very nice.
Yeah.
And what are the things that people will be able to do on Balisin?
There will be an equestrian center. There will be all of the water sports facilities you can imagine. We will have the first and only Talasso Spa of the Philippines. We will have different restaurants in all of the different villages. So Saint-Tropez will have a creperie, for example.
Very nice.
You will be able to play tennis. You will be able to anything you can think of, we put it on that
right,
island.
Right, on that island. Yes. And how far away is it, though, from
25 minutes flight. That's the perfect weekend getaway.
Very easy to get away. And, of course, you would have your private
planes
yes. and you know, not have the hassle of, like, going to a regular airport.
Exactly.
And checking in. And how's the feedback been on that?
Oh, there's already a waiting list, although we haven't even started. We haven't launched it yet at all. But
and
people
there's a
are very,
list.
Very interested.
So
yes.
how would you do that if you have more than 5,000 people applying for membership?
Well,
because, like, you know, some clubs do that. They do, like, the raffle thing.
Yes. We don't know yet. We mm-hmm. hope it won't come. Well, of course, for a developer, it's good if we have to raffle it off.
Very
but
nice.
We don't. We will see.
Right. Okay, and for you personally, you know, what project are you most excited about?
I think it's Balisin. It's definitely the island because it's such a unique project and we're putting so much effort into the detail, into every single different village that is there. I'm flying to Bali on Friday just to do the shopping for the Balinese village. So
nice.
It is very exciting. But also Makati Place, you know, I'm buying a unit there, so I like it so much. I'm so convinced of the design and what the effort we're putting into it, of the attention to detail, that I'll be excited to live
yeah,
there.
Do you think it's going to become sort of one of those landmark places in Makati, you know, when people see it?
Yes. The design is going to be quite beautiful. It's designed by Wong and Oyang. Wong and Oyang also did Pacific Place in Hong Kong.
Okay.
So we're really trying to put beautiful buildings into the city and maybe change the skyline a little bit.
Yeah, and we're talking about world-class buildings here.
Absolutely.
Of course. Right. So, as you said, you will be launching it very soon. Could you have dates of, you know, like any launching events that will be happening?
Well, for Makati Place, it's September 8th. For the Balisin, not yet. What we will be starting soon is by invitation only. We will fly friends of ours to the island and just show them what we're doing there.
Wow, lucky yes. friends.
Lucky friends, yes.
Okay, and of course, all the information can be found at your website.
Yes.
All right, and inquiries also they can call the numbers on your screen.
Absolutely, yes.
Okay, very exciting stuff. All right, Michelle, is there anything else you'd like to tell us before we let you go?
No, please have a look at the website, see the exciting things we're doing, and, you know, just be convinced by the projects, by the uniqueness, by the attention to detail, and by the passion we're putting into them.
Wonderful. All right, Michelle Ongpin, thank you for coming
thank
on
you.
Shop Talk.
Thanks a lot.
All right, well, we're taking a short break now. Stay tuned. Shop Talk will be right back.